It's in black and white.
It's an artistical choice.